Magkas ito yung ano, piston ring, oil ring. Kailangan pag mga bagong piston sa liner, sukatin nyo talaga yung piston ring para sure kayo na maganda yung clearance. Bearing ring 40 mm. Second ring 40. If you make a symbol engine must be all checking, especially also this piston ring, because there is some piston ring too much close or too much big.
Sticky,
after huh? Stack up, yeah. Second ring clearance 45 mm. Bearing ring clearance 'Cause if you want to learn as a mechanic, so you have idea.
Yeah.
Must be all checking. First ring 35 mm. Where is the 35?
Yeah, or what?
Yeah, I already prepare. So 35.
Ah.
All this one, see, see, check.
I see. Okay. But yeah.
One. All this piston ring I already fit inside the liner to do make sure very good, all standard, this one standard clearance 2800 series.
What if there is like big clearance gap, what will happen?
What
if, what if there is big clearance gap, what
after
will happen?
Too much oil eating.
Oil eating, no, yeah. Leaking, huh?
Yeah, no leaking, oil eating, and also this too much crank pressure coming out, greater going oil. So that's why take care this piston ring clearance. Always double check. This one is standard, sir.
Must be better.
What?
The clearance here should be the same as this one.
No, not same. The other clearance.
I know there's 45, but
yeah, there is 45.
This one should be the same. I got here to
see. Yeah, here. You can depend here in piston. Yeah. There is piston ring. Oh. Yeah, same like this. Also this one. I fit one ring here. This one first ring. Second ring. So I make double check also here. Like that procedure. Yeah. This is the right procedure to check the clearance. And kahil with me. Here's our electrical engineer. There, piston ring clearance. Series Perkins. And Dong, my partner. He preparing the connecting rod. You already subscribe my channel?
Yeah. I forget.
But if you always watching this one in my channel and then you want to learn the mechanic, at least you have too much big idea.
Peter, you know, like life, no need like channels.
Thank you for watching.